Martha Fricks and Gustavo Horta. Vista del Rey's own Romeo and Juliet. You know that story. This one's not so different. Martha is in a coma at the hospital. Her father wants Gustavo to pay. And to V, demand quick payment. Details attached.
Bitch ghosted me.
Oh no, this guy got ghosted too? Oh no.
Gotta see Gustavo.
Who? Think you got the wrong address.
Padre sent me.
Padre? What's he want?
Trying to set up a mass. Pray for Martha Frakes. Supposed to talk deets with Gustavo. Gonna let me in, or I gotta tell Padre you made me sit out on the doorstep?
Go. Gustavo's upstairs.
Because we're not running a fucking charity, mano. Less panic, more cut. Achilles tendon is the big one, above the hill. Maybe that'll teach that idiota to pay his debts on time. And if it doesn't, then he won't be running away that easy.
Thank you. Red Menace, Purple Force.
Padre honestly thinks that'll help?
Nolan Frakes sent me.
Fuck. I guess I could have seen that coming. Loving father of hers? The one she ran away from? Can't even let it go now. Asshole doesn't even know what went down.
All right, what happened?
Gaunts from 6th Street happened. Fucking ambush. We're coming back from a party with Chichex. Pretty smashed. They got us down on Berkeley Avenue. I mean, I was fast, but... they shot faster. Trying to zero me? Got Martha. End of story. You here to do me too, eh? Do it! Just shoot straight this time, eh? Don't hit no more innocent bystanders.
6th Street. Why'd they want to wipe you?
I don't know, can't fucking stand Tinos? Or maybe someone's got a beef with me, eh? Big enough that he's gotta hire extra iron?
Nolan, come on. He wouldn't risk his little girl's life for you.
Martha wasn't supposed to be there. And 6th Street, huh? Knew I was headed that way. She was like a firing squad. So you tell me what happened.
Nobody's shooting anyone. I believe you.
Huh?
You heard right. But you gotta skip town.
Skip? What, and leave her like this? She might be lying there full of tubes and shit, but... she's still my girl.
And if your girl pulls through, you won't be any good to her dead.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe you're right. Yeah, yeah, I'll go. Hey, thanks. You can leave here in peace. My people won't give you any trouble.
What people? Your peeps are sleeping, sir. Nah, he's not mad.
Got a gig. Some biotechnica big shot. She's holed up in a corpo hotel. Security's tight, and I need me a merc who's up to the task. Anyway, know you like a challenge. Deets attached.
Hello, how can I help you?
I'd like to rent a room for the night. Single bed's fine.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. We are a corporate hotel available only to Biotechnica personnel.
Oh, that's a shame. Nice place. Hi, I have an appointment with Mrs. Coke.
Very well, just give me a moment to check. No, I'm afraid not. There must be a misunderstanding.
You don't say.
I told you. I turned the briefcase inside out. It's not there. Do you know what they'll do to me?
What is that?
I know. Well, that'll be better. Yes. I have a meeting first thing tomorrow morning.
How much? Twice that?
No. Yes, yes. Claim it as an expense.
Listen, I need to be sure that everything will be taken. How much? Twice that.
No, no.
Listen, I know how to do it. No, we're not waiting till next year. I'm waiting for a decision. Listen, I need to be sure that everything will be taken. Care up.
Jack in 20. Wow.
Thank you.
Iconic Sandivistan, tier 5. Slows time by 70%. You're not slowed. More damage, crit chance, crit damage. This is so good for me. What a nice item. Tier 5 scope. Tier 5 rifle. Tier 5 smart pistol. What a nice loot.
I think I saw something. On my way to investigate.
Hopefully he's gonna see that body. Maybe not.
Shit. Better investigate.
Doesn't care about his buddy. 20.
Wakey, wakey.
What? Who the hell are you?
What you find more interesting is who sent me. Remember your little science experiment with the Red Ochre Clan? The family send their regards.
I do. I remember well. It was an integral stage in my research. You see, we're working on new antibiotic...
Oh, please. Gonna feed me the story of how sacrifices must be made in the quest to save humanity?
I'm not. I know people like you. Hired plenty myself. And I know you won't let me go. But at least let me back up the test results for future application. These nomads, they're gone regardless. Let their death serve a purpose.
Fine, do it. But don't pull any stunts. Got it? Sure about that? You think something horrible happened to him, and it'll happen to you.
Ah, you see that dialogue? You don't get that dialogue if you don't take them out. Okay, I want to do this without being. Let's see if I'm gonna get a different dialogue if I don't get spotted.
our girl Joanne's already on her way. Ooh, she's in for a warm welcome. Thanks for the help, V. Closing the gig.
Okay, next quest. This one. Thank you.
position!
Understood!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Nail him!
Oh!
Activity reported in city center.
10-4, dispatch. We're en route.
Yo, V. I need you to swipe some scrolls. Should be pretty spicy. Client's feeling generous, too. What do you say? Intel attached. Don't make me beg.
Look at me go. Watch. Here's how you play. Take that. Bam! And that.
Thank you.
I gotta go. Work's calling.
Yes, I receive it already. You know, my friend, just step on it. The finish line is just a final design. In other words, fuck
on dry land, huh?
Okay. How are you?
Hell to the fucking yeah, I was. Shit, man.
Proud. Client's happy. Says the Council of Cole recordings are very interesting. Thanks, V. Gig's done.
Client's happy, so am I. Means you just earned yourself a fat bonus. Check the drop point at the cords. I'm flicking your way. Holy FV, City Center is yours. Did so many gigs I threw your way, I effing ran out. Ain't no doubt in anyone's mind, you're a goddamn legend. Any gonk with their priorities straight better be lining up to buy you booze and blow. Problem is, NC's full of shitheads. But at least you got me to show a sign of respect and gratitude. Got just a thing for you too, baby. You ain't gonna wanna wait to get your hands on the little beauty. It's yours to pick up in your garage. Whenever, Chum. Uncle Dino's got you covered. But before I go there,
consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest.
Thank you.
Huh?
He's coming for me.
CV, people in this city are eating out of tubes, sleeping rough, and here, golden shitters. Where's the shame? Where is the fucking shame?
I don't know, Johnny. Let me just ask the next billionaire I bump into on the street. Tell him Johnny Silverhand asked.
No need to ask anything. Just spit in their face.
Okay, let's check that reward.
Christ, you can leave me be.
What's this about? And since I'm going that way, I also want to go there, because there's something cool there that I can see now that I have a body 20. This looks so cool, just like in the trailer when you pull out your weapon. That looks so cool. This guy. So here's what it was in the room where you can buy your apartment now in this hotel. Here's what it was before inside, and you needed body 20 to open it. Check this out. Just two robots playing cards. So those two robots were up here inside this room, and they changed it to be Your room. That's interesting. Now I wonder if they're somewhere else. You can see that video on my channel, by the way. Called the robots playing cards in the hotel. That is very interesting that they changed that. Now I wonder if you can find them someplace else. Those robots are the reason why I wanted Body 20 to show them. And also maybe to find something new that's cool like that, that requires Body 20 to open. Okay, let's go do that.
All units in the area respond.
Roger, unit responding. Any plans for the evening dispatch? Dispatch, did you copy?
Damn, one of these.
Patrols. Resume search immediately.
You want something?
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Let's go get Delamain, now that I'm here. Let's go.
Excuse you.
Thank you.
Hey, let's talk.
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who.
Dispatch, this is 331 responding. This is my neighborhood. I'll take you for tacos sometime.
Watch out!
Unfortunately, I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. Share of your fee is in your account.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. Suspect has disappeared. All units on site, continue searching the area.
Do have a look around the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do.
Oh, another Delamain quest. Yeah, let's do that one too.
Here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa, easy, easy. I'm not out to hurt you.
But I am.
Why? Why decommission yourself?
Because I'm a damn car in a world of humans. Ugly as sin, no prospects for the future, intimidated on the streets by punks like you.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold, rejoin the network. You know, one big, happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Daddy issues.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
Hey, a body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. Don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
You ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand, and fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father, that's what I mean.
A share of your fee has been transferred.
Help! Police!
Oh!
Grimmel!
Sign up for this shit!
Delincuente, te vas a la chingada como uno. ¡Fíjate allá, perro!
¡Get him from behind!
Oh. ¡He got hit!
Fucking fuck! This one's for you, pendejo!
Available units. Emergency backup requested in Haywood.
Day like any other. Roger, right. Dispatch.
At least it was nothing.
You got nowhere to run. Surrender. Now.
Drawing the weapon automatically refills its ammo up to 25%. But less reload speed.
and go fuck yourself.
A client wishes to free another man of his earthly possessions. More specifically, need you to swipe Kerry Uridine's guitar. The job is simple, the reward high. More intel attached. I'll be waiting.
What's all the racket upstairs? I passed by a second ago, eardrums almost burst. What, some kind of a party?
He wishes. That's Slayton's unit. Guy's obsessed with just one shitty band. Like, plays it nonstop, full blast. I mean, even when he isn't here. You know what's the worst, though? When he comes down and starts babbling on about them. Silverhand this, Uridine that, for hours on end, literally. I'm telling you. This guy's got a problem. He knows the lyrics to every song, every release date of every album, every concert. Unbelievable. I can't wait for the day he drops dead.
Shouldn't be here.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Save you some time. It's none of these.
How do you know?
'Cause say what you will about Kerry, but he knew guitars. And these are all hot trash.
Well, well, well.
Piss poor acoustics, that place. Lighting came a close second. Grub was the worst. Of course, the chicks made up for that. Best pussy I ever ate.
Coming soon, Samurai in concert. Old hits, new thrashers, tickets available at the gate. 7/01/2004. Smart glass.
Better look around.
Weird. Don't remember this one.
Must be all that vodka you sponged up over the years.
Let's get one thing straight. I never touched vodka. Bourbon, whiskey, and tequila. That was my crowd.
F the core, F the system. But don't F with Samurai. See Johnny Silverhand, Shred in concert.
Well, of course.
Well, well, I have to appreciate the man's taste in both music and liquor. But what I don't get, I mean, why the fixation on Carrie? Never forget this. Line was longer than from here to Plymouth Rock. After party lasted two nights straight.
And ended in the drunk tank?
That was a fucking party. Carrie got so wasted he vomed in Nancy's guitar case.
Wish I was there to see that.
Don't listen to the cops. Don't listen to the suits in office. Don't listen to your mom. Listen to Samurai.
Huh. Interesting.
Fuck, Carrie's an old geezer now. When was this still taken?
Not long ago. Look, the date, and the guitar we came for.
Johnny's pants.
Look here, the safe room, numeric keypad. Shit, V, it's the date on that still with the guitar.
You think our buddy Slayton would be that gunk?
Well, since he was Carrie's fan, then yeah, damn sure of it.
Authentic leather for an authentic rocker boy. That should be it with this place.
Nearby units, a new disturbance has been reported. All units, suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Thank you.
I can truly count on you, V. The guitar is in the right hands, securely now.
People come to see
closing us. This contract and transferring your compensation. B, I need you to steal a certain document, and it's urgent. Find the details attached.
Hey, look where we're going. You guys ready?
Somewhere? It's paid to go in.
Except I'm here to fix your sound system. Those built-in subwoofers are shaking down the joint.
You're not on the list.
Hey, if you really want, call your boss and ask. But I'm punching the meter now. So just remember, time's Eddie's.
Fine, whatever. In you go.
Hey! Show your Uncle Caro some skin!
That's don't all rub me!
Just want to be happy.
Hemorrhoids.
What don't you get about that?
Look, this isn't the time or the place.
Why not? You never want to talk. You always find some excuse.
Always? Never? Come on!
I want us to be something! I want to be a couple!
And I don't believe in going mono, you know that! Can't we just have fun? Look around! Let's not ruin the evening. Please.
So, how are we gonna my thing?
Not around.
Quirky joint. You like working here?
For the most part, only con is the glitter. I can't ever get it off me, not completely.
What you got in the way of drink?
The full gamut, for all tastes. A place like this, you want people to let loose, get a little excited even.
Baño de sangre. Los pendejos se lo chingaron en el quinceañera de su hija.
Madres. ¿Y los demás? ¿Escaparon con vida?
Ninguno de los nuestros.
I want to be a couple.
And I
don't believe in going mono. You know that.
Be ashamed.
Look at all these tier 5s.
I see you are following me. Perhaps you should fuck off.
Kaboom! Ah!
Don't even get me started on stag knives.
Micro generator. Reloading an empty weapon causes the next shot to release electroshock that deals 240 electrical damage.
Thank you.
escondes como un perrito? Ay, ¿cuántos años tienes?
¿Qué mierda?
Got the files from the Dicky Twister. I rejoice, and so should you. For the contract has been closed, and your compensation is on its way. Amen.
Run for your lives!
The Lord rewards those that do his work, and you're one of them, V. Climbing your way to the top, just be careful not to fall. New contracts are awaiting.
Got a Delta.
Delta.
Gotta go. About Santo Domingo.
A lot of people tried to get a foothold here. Corpos, gangs. None of them made it. But real people live here in Arroyo and Rancho Coronado. Can't pull the wool over their eyes. We are the blood and guts of this city.
Why El Capitan?
The people, they're grateful. They show me respect because I put them first.
Wow. A true altruist.
Corpo world's a disease. Power's gotta get back in the hands of the people. And we'll do it. You'll see.
How's biz?
I don't care for the word biz. I call it work. Hard work. Honest work. And I can't complain.
We'll talk later.